actually did some landscaping up above the barn.